5 divided by 3. 5 is not less, therefore with 5. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 5, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 3. Is not greater, okay. Subtract 2. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. 1. Okay.